And I'm going to be talking about my new game that is officially released on the website, enhancements.net. And to start, it starts off with a black screen as you saw. You compress those two arrows facing against each other to make the screen large, to enlarge the screen. If you do that, you have to click on escape to make the screen small. As you can see, I have gotten better, and the game has gotten harder. Also, on my laptop, I've been playing. This is a different laptop, one that I used to record. As you can see, it said my best was at 26. Showing that I haven't played on this before. And on my laptop, it says I have 57 seconds is my high score. I know I'm amazing at this game. Truly amazing. My target here is 1 minute because I am so good at this game that I will make 1 minute without just using my pinky, even though it doesn't make a difference. Because it's just a thing. It might be a pink. Might be pink. The muffin. I will get rid of it in the next update. And if you're a fan of this game, then I will be trying to make level 2. I'm not gonna give any spoilers out. The latest I give spoilers is a week before the release or something like that. A week before I actually play the level, because as you guys have seen in the last 3 episodes, I have been playing it on the place where I make the game, and so good. Down to me. If you guys legit think, this game is easy, I can do it. It's so easy. It's the easiest game in the world. I dare you right now. Pause the video. Pause it. You'll be there when you get back. Pause the video and go and play this game. Try and beat me. Try and beat me. Try and beat me. I guarantee you, you won't. Again, if you wanna go to ninjamonkey.net. Go play and do it. Boy, we are not considering whatever happens in this episode. Don't say, okay then, he got a 6 seconds in this episode. He got 3 seconds in an episode. I'll just go and beat him because everybody can make 3 seconds. No, you're getting to 1 minute because that's the score I got on my laptop, which is where I play. This is on my map where I play to record. if you do beat my score, send a comment. And I'm tempted to say it, but I will. But see, I'm trying to think because if you have a YouTube channel, then if you beat me, write down in the comment section, hey, I beat you, I put a video here. If you don't have a YouTube channel, go send me a video on my email to try and see if you can beat me recording a video. So, yeah. It's strange how when I was playing, not recording, it's strange how the muffin and the chair always work together to beat me. As you just saw like 2 rounds ago, the muffin took me off the chair. Anyway, yeah, we have some problems like, hi, you spawn on the chair, you spawn on the muffin. But, I might want to mention this, because it pauses, and you can say, okay, I'm going to land on a muffin. You can double jump the second you go into the game. You can double jump, I've done it before. So, take your time and say, okay, chair's there, then bouncing it, you're going to double jump. To avoid. Well, muffins are double jump to avoid. So many TVs. If only I could sell the stuff in real life. Then I'd make a lot of games. Also, put a comment down for any suggestions for the game. To make it more enjoyable, because you are the people whose opinions matter most. Because if I put it on like an app, for example, it's not gonna be saying, okay, I like the game, so it's gonna be a hit. It's whether the public likes the game. Hence the people watching my videos. Also, just tell me if you like the video in general, or like the game, because I tried so hard to make this game, and be happy, and I'll be happy to show some support on it. So, like and subscribe, please. Now I'm getting rid of it. This is so hard. Also, the muffin will be used in a different level. If you say, oh, I want the muffin to stay, don't worry, it's going to be in another level. There's always gonna be one of the stand on it you die things in every level. So yeah, that is a big problem that's been happening to me. I just spawn on the muffin or something. Pretty hard to avoid it because the double jump timing's bad. Timing has to be perfect. Also, if you don't like the game, Don't worry, I will be making some other games as well. I have two in my mind right now. I'm not going to give too much away because... hello? I'm not going to give too much away, so it's more like... it's going to be... You guys are going to have lots of suspense. You guys might not like watching this on my channel because it's the only thing I've posted recently. Because I've posted like 4 videos in a row and all of this is just this. So you guys might not like to watch it. So I will have some other series going on as well. I will be returning to Clash Royale. And I have another series which I'm gonna do probably sometime after I have recorded this video. So yeah. Oh, I forgot to tell you that the double jump only works once you touch the ground and not the obstacle. And just to show you, I will double jump next time I have, okay, I'm going to double jump now, and now again, yeah, see, it works. Also, it's a bit monotonous as well, the characters, so, yes, 1 minute, yes, it's a bit monotonous, so don't worry, I will be adding some more characters like the triangle, which you saw in episode 2, I believe that was 2. You will be seeing that again, and don't worry, I tried to make it intentionally bad. I tried to make it as derpy as possible without going out of the line, because I had to do it 3 times because I went over the line and it was just annoying me to the point where I said, okay, I'm just gonna do that, and then once I did it correctly, and I said, nope, I'm stopping. Anyway, that's all for now. Bye, guys. And we have another one of these vids coming out later. Well, not today. Not today, but later on, if you guys enjoy it. Smash that like button and the subscribe button. Bye. See you next time.